Hello, and welcome back to Power for to the People. This is probably the last episode of the series, because next week, the thing I've been playing is coming out, and it's going to be a doozy, I think at least. I think it's going to be really good. But, you know, I'm glad everyone's been along for the ride. And let's see if we can't get, we can't successfully play through. Oh my gosh. Oh my goodness. Oh gosh. Right, our power transmission capabilities are, once again, found lacking. So we're gonna have to, and we made a lot of profit for good, but... Yes, very reliable, I'm sure. So what I found is that this is a disaster. We need like triple lines running out to here. And we can go down the doubles and the singles. But and then the city here. Oh man, that was rough. Let's do that. That should help with transmission capabilities. Make sure that the load is too strong anywhere. Oh, you've all gained power, right? We didn't hit our generation. Yeah, we should be good. So, man, we are kind of pushing the limits of what we can handle. I might make another. Another wind turbine. Can't upgrade you anymore. Can't upgrade you. Yeah, okay, let's go and get another wind offshore wind turbine. Upgrade? Can't do it. Alright, but that should help, I think, make sure that we have enough power for this new city we're going to be getting, which is going to be yikes. Right, where? That should help with that. We're gonna need to fix that tonight. Oh dear. Yes, good. Got another promise out. Okay, this whole situation needs to be addressed. It's gonna require a lot of bulldozing. Let's see. We're gonna need a large scale substation. I'll probably put it over here. Can we do anything? We really need that is what we need. All right, let's go. Yeah, that blew out. Expected to happen, to be honest. That's barely running. So what I'm gonna do, game. I'm gonna have to wait until tonight, and then we'll be able to, ow. Right, so we're gonna have to extend that, expansion out for just to get to... Yeah, I know, ow. Okay, so. Wow, okay, this all exploded. We need to get a new substation built over here. Probably large scale. I'm trying to give you electricity, I swear. It's just... There's a lot of problems going on right now, game. Just give me a minute. Alright, I think that should fix everything. Nope. Yikes, that's a lot at once. Wow, we might be nearing the end here anyways. Thank goodness. We need that big time. Right! Yes, power grid's trying to fail, I'm aware. We're getting power aware? Alright, I think we got everything. Maybe. That's unfortunate. Okay, I think we can just upgrade this. That was like a chain reaction. Are we good? I think we're okay. I think we made it through the night, through the day. Oh, wow. A new city coming down. Ay, ay, ay. Oh, wow. Ooh. Ooh. well. That was a rough one. But we made it. Barely. Kind of trying to get capacity ready for, I really want to do that, but we don't have money for it. Hydroelectric dam's down. That's okay, because we've got all this. Look at this power grid. It's insane. Okay, game. I'm ready for your shenanigans. That's unexpected. Not where I was expecting that to happen. Okay, we're gonna increase the substation over here, which is fine. We had a small one to begin with, so I'm not too surprised by that. Brighton's big, by the way. Brighton is annoyingly big, one would say, because it uses a ton of energy. Right, Pommond. We're gonna. Okay. Oh, new cities over there. Wow. Alright, guys. I might come back to this at some point. We'll see. But for now, we are going to end the episode here. I hope you all enjoyed. It's crazy. It's a crazy game. It's a lot of fun. And I really enjoy it. So I might make another surprise appearance sometime in the future. Yeah, I hope you all enjoyed. And I'll see you next time.